I've been having fun lately. It's been exciting times. Some of my old buddies from high school actually just came out to visit me in LA, where I've lived for 11 years. My friends finally saved up enough money to come visit me from cutting grass at cemeteries or whatever it is they do where I'm from. And they came to visit me, and I took them to the beach, and a bird shit in my mouth. A bird shit in my mouth. Me, Tony Hinchcliffe, one of the top young rising comedians in the world. You might be wondering, Tony, how does a bird shit in your mouth? What were you doing? Laying out, getting some sun with your mouth open? No, this bird was a bigger dickhead than that. This bird waited for the one time all day. That just once out of that entire day, I laughed. And when I laughed that day at that beach, I laughed like this. I went, what the fuck? Like that. It happened that quick. Yeah. And you don't know a bird shit in your mouth right away either. A little fun fact for you, your eyes are closed on that big gluttonous laugh. Yeah, not many of you probably ever get the chance to laugh like a young king. But when you laugh like that, your eyes are closed. There's no gluttonous laugh with your eyes open. There's no like, ah, ga, 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 ga. Is that a bird? Look out! You know, so I didn't see a bird. I didn't see a bird shit. My eyes are closed at that point right there, and there's a long half second that goes by from here to there in which your brain is in a panic. The fuck is in my mouth? What the fuck is in my mouth? Did a friend throw something while I was laughing? That'd be weird. Is there a solitary raindrop on this cloudless Southern California afternoon? No. I knew a bird shit in my mouth when my head snapped back and I opened my eyes, and my five buddies from high school that were just standing right across from me on the beach were now on the ground. Doing some kind of demonic laugh that I only think happens if you see your most confident friend's mouth get shit into by a bird. This bird and I have unfinished business. And I'm gonna go back to that beach one day, and I'm gonna find this LeBron James of seagulls. And when I do, I'm not gonna kill him. I'm gonna take him in front of all of his old friends, and I'm gonna shit in his mouth.